Kiss rocker Gene Simmons releases statement responding to Lifetime Fox ban. Rock musician Gene Simmons issued an apology this week following reports he had been permanently banned from the Fox News channel set because of his inappropriate behavior backstage. Simmons filmed an interview with Fox Business Network's Maria Bartiromo prior to his objectionable outburst. After that interview, he reportedly insulted and taunted female Fox employees at the network's headquarters in New York. Reports that the lead singer of Kiss was banned from the network he has appeared on numerous times in the past stemmed first appeared earlier in the week. In a response published by the Daily Beast, Simmons called the reports of his behavior highly exaggerated and misleading, but nonetheless apologized for any offensive actions. His behavior allegedly included stripping his shirt to show his chest, telling inappropriate and sexually explicit jokes, and hitting multiple women on the head. "Hey chicks, sue me," Simmons reportedly shouted at one point. The network, which has very publicly dealt with accusations of inappropriate behavior by a number of its own personalities in recent months, took quick action to ban the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame member from its property. Staff reportedly posted a photo of Simmons at the building's security entrance, leaving instructions not to allow him on the premises. In his statement, the singer expressed respect for the Fox networks on which he had been somewhat of a fixture. "I have appeared frequently over the years on various Fox News and Fox Business programs and have a tremendous amount of respect for the talented women and men who work there," he said. Though he did not address his backstage behavior directly, Simmons said it was not his intention to act inappropriately. "While I believe that what is being reported is highly exaggerated and misleading, I am sincerely sorry that I unintentionally offended members of the Fox team during my visit," he said. In the UN-aired Fox Business Network interview recorded just prior to the ban, Simmons addressed recent allegations of inappropriate and possibly criminal behavior by powerful men. "Okay, I'm a powerful and attractive man, and what I'm about to say is deadly serious," he told Bartiromo. "Men are jackasses." Though he said he wasn't validating it or defending it, Simmons concluded that such behavior is inherent in men because from the time we're young we have testosterone.